Hello everyone, my name is Nia Felton and I will be playing Mozart's Concerto in G. Mozart wrote this piece when he was 19 and it consists of three movements, an allegro, adagio, and rondo. At the end of each movement, the violin soloist completes the song with an impressive and challenging cadenza. Each movement is meant to display the virtuosity of the violinist by varying in tempo. I will be playing the first movement, the allegro. Thank you and I hope you enjoy.